Welcome back to the channel, everyone. How's everybody been? We are back with some more Elden Ring gameplay. We're gonna carry on where we left off. I just realized that is the way down. That's the way you're supposed to go over to that, I think. I'm gonna fight him out here, really. Very enclosed space in there. Maybe not. Dropped. Bolts. It's boring. Okay. We're doing pretty well. What's in here? We wanna fight all these guys first, right? Jeez. No. Those golden ones are very strong. Ooh, we'll go there, I think. I don't know where that is, but should be close. A bit annoying, so I've got all those like bow people gone. Ah, right here. Okay, that's not bad. Do I go back and fight all these things again? I don't have to. I think what I do is I get on my horse. And I go around and get the souls. And that's the first thing I do. Roll. Give me a chance to roll. So I can bring that horse out. It seems fairly easily. If I just run past it, the horse comes out. And I might be able to cheese that guy off the roof. God, you gotta have the strats here. These guys are good. Right, so the horse should come out. Yeah, it looks like it. I get this. I cheese this guy. Nah, sorry. Sorry, I want my souls back at least. I roll. Actually stun blocks me. Oh, I want to stay away from everyone else. Just want to fight this guy. Give me all your loot. Give me all your loot. Not even? Didn't even give me any loot. Sacrificial twig. They're quite good. Not that I've used one yet. There's got to be some items in here. This is a good area just for one sacrificial twig. One sacrificial twig. He's on his horse again. The ability to just run away. That's a flying ball. Could be a boss. Where even am I now? Who actually knows? All I know is there's a bridge there and I can't cross the bridge. Actually, that's a lie, I can cross the bridge. Item there. Of course we want the item. Amazing. Amazing loot. Hello. Nah. I'm on the floor. Literally on the floor. So they can cheese me while I'm on the floor. Bit rude, really. To be honest, I should probably just teleport to the other one. Was it here? Grand lift? No, it's not a grand lift. Could it be here? It's not. Where is it then? Is it up here? Gazing Hill, that might be it actually. And then I'll just run down to the left, hop over a few things. Yeah, this is it. I didn't get the front bit done. in this area. I didn't loot that bit. I can't exactly risk it. Was that 13,000 souls? Who is this guy? I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. There's a path down the bottom here as well. There's a grace site over the bridge. I might go get that quick. This is crazy. This guy literally spinning around in there. So much to do. There's actually so much to do. Not that, you know, it's not a bad thing. It's good for a game to be long, you know, enjoyable. Did he jump off that hill? I think he did. Get off the horse. Jump to me. Get fried. Let me farm you. Let me get some souls. Let me rank up. You know? I think we're going to need some more levels. These areas just consistently get harder. Which means there's potential to a new sword. Maybe. So what is that? Oh, that's that way. And there's something over there. The guy's sitting on that hill. I see, we want souls. We want to explore. We want to avoid death. Amazing hit there. Right, so if I want to go down there, I think I have to take that path below. I'm trying to look over the edge. I'm just trying to look for a grace site, really. It's a cool little area. Or do I have to go that way and go down? Maybe. It looks like it's the pathway down that way. Get the horse out. There's so much to explore. So much to explore. these things. There's these dogs feeding off of these like, mud piles. Hundreds of these things. Ooh, what is that thing? Just go away from me. You're gross. They are pretty gross though. And they take ages to kill. Is that a massive dog or is it a massive one of these things? Why is it trying to go and block my way? So that did a lot actually. Blue one. Another boss fight. We'll give it a go. Instantaneously deleted me. He made me like slow roll. That was just outside here, I think. Interesting. Yeah, it was just outside here. I gotta go in here. I gotta get those 22,000 souls. Wherever they've gone. Wherever they are. I'm guessing that's the parry move. It's like his parry stance. Good. Yeah, you didn't know I could do that, did you? to get bloodlust yourself. It's not so nice, is it? Get good. Get good. Right, that's up towards the staircase. It's the wrong way. Get good. Hey, come on. What we got? What we got? What we got? Sorry, guys. Is that a sword? I hope it's a sword. Did I go straight past it? I did. So it's got a arcane. And it causes blood loss build up. Not by as much as mine. Obviously, you know, mine's just goated like that. Wait, what? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Weighs a lot less than mine does. Cool though, pretty cool. It's just a massive pool of whatever that is. Oh, hello. What are you doing up here? Trying to get him to hit them guys. Come on, up you get. Oh, he backs down, all right. Items. I want the items. I literally wanted to shield up. Protecting something, or is he just there? I think he's just there. Okay, what we do is we'll go hopefully progress forwards past this bridge area and get a grace site. Would be amazing. Am I going the right way? Yeah, this is the right way. Okay, there's two of these. They're pulling something. Is this the edge? Kind of. There is somewhere down there. Would like a grey site would be amazing. Sire, please, please. That's all I want. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Because the last one was quite far away, apart from the bridge. There it is. Perfect. Alright, thanks everyone for watching. If you've enjoyed today's content, then please do consider liking and subscribing. It does help out the channel quite a lot. And hopefully I will catch everyone in another stream or video sometime soon.